Basically, it was at my girlfriend's house. We were asleep. Heard banging on the door. We went outside to see what was going on. And one of the neighbors said, "Fire, fire." I looked through the keyhole first before we opened. I saw a couple of people running down the stairs where the fire exit is. So we got our trainers on and stuff. And literally, within a couple, like, before we got outside, opened the front door, there was thick smoke along the whole landing. So I shut the door, thought maybe it might be safer to stay inside. But
then our phones.
Yeah, then we phoned our neighbour. She said, "Get out, get out." The smoke alarm started going off inside our house. So we thought, no, now's the time to get out. So we rushed out, rushed down the stairs.
I've looked through the spy hole and there's smoke everywhere and I hear screaming. I've opened the door, I'm just in my boxer shorts and his neighbours were running down and says there's a fireman. They're going, "Get out of the house." I ran back in, I've grabbed the little girl, put her under my dressing gown, that's all I had on, got my girlfriend up, ran outside and then looked up and it was just a blaze. Everything, you know, it was an absolute nightmare. It was like something out of a horror movie.